Jason Rockman. I'm the singer for Slaves on Dope. And you're tuned into episode number 16, where we bring you into the drum tank again. Here we have Mr. Peter. Back again for another session of Stick Bang. Check it out. I'll take the camera.
Where are you going? You gonna go pee? Oh, mood lighting. Yes.
You ready, big guy?
Here we go.
Money.
Hello there.
Hey, how you doing? So listen, I got this really, really good friend of mine who lives in Los Angeles, whose name is Ray Nishimoto. And I was talking to Ray the other day, and we were talking about ESP guitars. And I told Ray that Kevin, who's endorsed by ESP, got something really special when we were in Slaves. So I said, Ray, next webisode, I'm gonna give you a shout out and I'm gonna show you what was made for us. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the official first ever made Red Bull guitar. If you notice, this is the can color, silver color of the, well, of the can as well. Up here you got the two Red Bull bulls fighting each other. ESP in the Red Bull logo and La Pièce de Résistance, shucking! So there you have it, kids. Red Bull guitar, custom made by ESP Guitars. Ray, didn't let you down.
What's up? I'm at the Oyster Festival in Montreal. You know, figuring that I'm a washed up musician, I need to get my protein. And here I am walking through the place. I find my buddy, ex-drummer from Mobile.
Yeah, that's my new job, actually.
We actually,
this hour.
We gave up music and now we're shucking oysters for a living.
Exactly.
So we're gonna shuck one for you right here live.
This one?
Like a woman, you gotta talk to her.